Well, we are quickly approaching a year since major flooding damaged homes in Shipoke, one of Harrisburg's historic neighborhoods.
Our residents were forced out of their homes for months due to the disaster. So how is the community now? News 8's Harrisburg reporter Portia Johnson found out.
Some things are still the same, like the view of the Susquehanna River and the landscaping from one house to the next. But as for the people who want to live in Shipoke,
it's been a change. We've seen some people come and go. We've seen some renters that didn't come back after the last flood last September.
Michael Snyder says the new neighbors fit right in. He says there are a lot of renters now. Amanda Oliver misses the homeowners.
Oh, it's really sad just walking around the block at night and realizing all the houses that were dark. It just was shocking.
Some homes are still dark. Signs for sale remain out front.
Nobody that knows anything about the area wants to live down here.
Shipoke is usually the first neighborhood to flood, and many residents have been through more than one.
Some people just don't want to go through it again.
Not only have residents moved out, but Charles Bellamundo, once a popular restaurant here, has too. As you can see, it's up for sale or lease. The realtor says that it's been sitting on the market for at least 6 months, and she feels the flood may be one reason why it hasn't moved.
The other reason, the economic downturn. However, Oliver says there are more reasons why people have left and are leaving. She's not happy with Harrisburg schools or the city's crime rate.
I feel trapped. I mean, our best hope is that my husband's company transfers him and they'll buy us out.
But not everyone wants to leave.
Where else do I get a view like this every night, every morning?
In Harrisburg, Portia Johnson, News 8. Homeowners also told Portia they're feeling frustrated waiting for insurance reimbursements for repairs after that flood.